Okay, drum pattern number three is this one. Tick, tick, 3, 4. I'm going to learn that one today. It's not as common as number two, but it's very common. Just move back where I can play. That's the pattern. That's the next one. That's number three. The way we do it is the hi-hat, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. The kick occurs on numbers 1 and 2. So if you just practice that first, kick, kick, 3, 4, kick, kick, 3, 4, kick, 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 3, 4, kick, kick, 3, 4, kick, kick, 3, 4, kick, kick, 3, 4. And then bring in your snare on number three. Tick, tick, 3, 4, tick. Okay, now your pattern is tick, tick, gun, two. Get lost, take the snare out. So kick, kick, both four.